Meanwhile, positive signs for Nat Fyfe. Fremantle's young gun didn't miss a beat at training today. The 20-year-old looking to overcome the left shoulder injury that kept him sidelined against St Kilda last Friday. He'll need to pass a fitness test later in the week if he's to return to the field for the Len Hall tribute game against Carlton this Friday night. Meanwhile, teammate Aaron Sadilands was a no-show at today's session. The Dockers giant is believed to be troubled by a calf injury.